To start off, click on an object. Then hold shift on your keyboard and keep clicking other objects on your editor. You can move, rotate, or even scale them all together. And that's how to multi-select.